Children, so your fourth unit is division. Okay, today we are going to see the fourth unit, that is very important topic, division. So division is nothing but repeated subtraction. So listen here, so division is equal grouping. So what are the terms used in division? So for example, suppose divide 40 divided by 10. Okay, the answer is 4 tens are 40. So what is the 4? 4 is the quotient. Quotient means shortly denoted by Q. And 40 is dividend. Then 10 is divisor. And the remainder. This one is remainder. That is shortly denoted by capital R. These are the terms used in division. So what are the terms? Quotient, dividend, remainder, divisor. Okay, let us see the properties of division. So, properties of division. First property, when a number is divided by 1. Okay, when a number, non-zero number. So, when a number is divided by 1, the quotient is the number itself. For example, any number. Okay, 99. So, division symbol is this one. So, 99 divided by 1 is equal to 99. 10 divided by 1 is equal to 10. So, when a number is divided by 1, okay, is the number itself. Okay, children. Second property, when a number is divided by itself, the quotient is always 1. For example, 4 divided by 4 is equal to 1. So, when a number is divided by itself, the answer is 1. For example, 100 divided by 100 equal to 1. So, when a number is divided by itself, the quotient is always 1. This is your second property. This is our one word question. Third property, when 0 is divided by any number, the quotient is always 0. So, what is the third property? When 0 is divided by any number, the quotient is always 0. For example, 0 divided by 44 equal to 0. So, 0 divided by any number, the answer is 0. So, 0 divided by 64 equal to 0. This is your third property. And fourth property, when a number cannot divided by 0, it is meaningless. So any number 99 divided by 0, this is not, does not exist. Okay, this is meaningless. The answer is infinity. Okay, children, so four properties are there. Let us see the next sum. Let us see the next topic, children. Division by 10, 100 and 1000. So, let us see the exercise problem. Find the quotient. Q means quotient and remainder. Remainder means capital R without doing actual division. So, we should not write the actual division. We have to write the quotient and remainder. Okay, first question. 405 divided by 10. So, answer. So, listen here. So, we have 405 divided by 10 means in 10 we have only 1 0. So, what we have to do? The digits in the 1's place becomes the remainder and the rest of the digits become the quotient. So, this is remainder and this is quotient. Okay. So, quotient equal to 40. And remainder equal to 5. Once again I repeat, 405 divided 10 means, so the digits in the 1's place, that is 5, becomes the remainder and the rest of the digits, 40, becomes the quotient. So 10 means 10 la or 0 irukkaranaala or place pinnaadi inda or place, so pick up pencil la cut panni, so 5 is the remainder and 40 vandu quotient. Similarly second sum, 247 divided by 100. So, the digits in the tens place and ones place becomes the remainder and the rest of the digit becomes the quotient. So q equal to 2, r equal to 47. So quotient equal to 2, remainder equal to 47. 100 la rendu zero irukranaala pinadi irundhu rendu digits. Okay, pencil vachu ipdi strike out pannite. So 47 is remainder and 2 is the quotient. Similarly 99999 divided by 1000. So what is the answer? So what is the quotient here? So quotient and remainder. So remainder means hundreds, tens and ones place becomes the remainder. Rest digits become the quotient. So 1000 la 3 zero irukanaala pinadi irundhu 3 digit. So pinadi irundhu 3 digit becomes the remainder. Then the rest digits become the quotient. So quotient equal to 99 and remainder equal to 999. Let us see the next sum. Division by one digit number. Division by one digit number. So exercise problem. 9240 divided by 8. So 8 is a one digit number. So listen carefully, children. So you have to know the 8 table. So you write division. So which one you have to write inside? You have to write 9240. The biggest number you should write here. This one is dividend. This is divisor. This one is dividend. And this one is divisor. 8 is divisor. So you should write the divisor here and dividend should be right inside. Okay, now you have to know the 8 table. So consider the first digit. So 8 ones are 8, isn't it? So one time 8 ones are 8. So 9, you have to subtract. 9 minus 8 is 1. Then 2, bring down the 2 down. Okay, you write 12. Now it becomes 12. So in 8 table there is no 12. So how many 8 are there in 12? Only one time. So again 8 ones are 8. Subtract 12 minus 8 is 4. Next what you have to do? You bring down the 4 down. Okay. Now it becomes 44. So in 8 table there is no 44. So 44 comes here. So you should write the before number 40. So 5 8s are. So 44 la 8 vandu 5 times. 5 8s are 40. Subtract. 44 minus 40 is 4. Next you bring down 0. Now see in 8 table 40 how many times? So 5 8s are 45 times. So 5 8s are 40. So 40 minus 40 is 0. Therefore quotient equal to 1155. Remainder equal to 0. Okay children. So this is your answer. Next let us see the second sum. Next children, let us see the second sum. 45,743 divided by 9. So solution. So you write, this is a dividend, you write inside. 9 is a divisor, you write outside, okay. Now let us start the division. So you consider the first two digit, 45, okay. You have to know 9 table. So you write 9 table aside. So 45. In 45, how many times 9 will come? See here, 9 5s are 45. So how many times? 5 times. So 9 5s are 45. Subtract 45 minus 45, you will get 0. Next step, you bring down 7. Okay? You bring the 7 down. Okay, put arrow mark and bring 7 down. Now listen, the divisor is 9 and this number is 7. So this number is less than the divisor. So in 9 table 7 won't come. So what you have to do? So 0 times. So you have here also you put 0, then you subtract. 7 minus 0 is 7. Okay, next step, you bring 4 down. Now it will become 74. In 74, how many times 9 will come? See here. So 74 lies here. So we have to write before number, that is 72. So 8 times 9 8s are 72. So how many times? 8 times. So you write 8 9s are 72. Now you subtract. 74 minus 72 is 2. 7 minus 7, 0. You bring 3 down. So 23. In 23, how many times 9 will come? See here. 9, 23 lies here. So you write before number, that is 18. So 18, how many times? 2 times. So 9 twos are 18. Now you subtract. So 2 will become 1. This 3 will become 13. 13 minus 8. So 8 after 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 5. So 13 minus 8 is 5. 1 minus 1 is 0. So this is your answer. So this one is your quotient. And this one is your reminder. Okay children. So quotient and reminder, you write quotient equal to 5082. Reminder equal to 5. This is your answer. Next, let us see the third sum. See here, 8743 divided by 7. So, solution. So, you write dividend inside. 8743 divided by 7. Okay, you have to know 7 table. So consider the first digit, because 7 is greater than 8. Sorry, 8 is greater than 7. So how many times in 8? How many 7s are there? Only 1. 7 ones are 7. Subtract. 8 minus 7 is 1. So next step, bring 7 down. Now it will become 17. So 17 lies here. So you have to write before number, that is 14. How many times 14? 2. 7 twos are 14. Subtract. 17 minus 14 is 7 minus 4 is 3. 1 minus 1, 0. Next step, you bring 4 down. Now it is 34. 34 lies here. So what is the before number? 28. How many times? 4 times. 7 fours are 28. Subtract. So 3 will become 2. 4 will become 14. So 14 minus 8. You count 8. 8 after 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So 6. 14 minus 8 is 6. Next step, you bring down 3. 63 in 7 table. 63, yes, 9 times. So you write 9. 7 9s are 63. Subtract. 63 minus 63 is 0. So your answer quotient is, quotient equal to 1249. Reminder equal to 0. So this is your answer, children. Now let us see the next topic. Next, children, let us see the next sum, fourth sum. 78,555 divided by 5. So you write the dividend inside. So 78,555 divided by 5. Okay. So you consider the first digit, because 7 is greater than 5. So in 7, how many times 5 will come? Only one time, isn't it? So 5 ones are 5. subtract. 7 minus 5 is 2. You bring down 8. Okay. So 28, where it comes? So 25 and 30 in between 28 will come. So you have to consider the before number. So 25. So 25 how many times in 5 table? 5 times. So 5 5s are 25. So you should not consider the next number because 30. Okay, you should not consider 30. Now 28 minus 25 is 3. You bring down 5. 5 7s are. In 5 table, 35 how many times? 7 times. So 5 7s are 35. So 35 minus 35, 0. Isn't it? Next you bring down 5. So in 5 table, 5 how many times? Only 1 time. So 5 1s are 5. Subtract 0. Next step you bring down 5. So again 1 time. 5 1s are 5. 5 minus 5, 0. So this is your answer. So quotient equal to 15,711 and remainder equal to 0. So once again repeat. So 78,555 divided by 5. So you first consider the first number 7. So 5 1s are 5. In 7, only 1 time 5 will come. So 5 1s are 5. You subtract 7 minus 5 is 2. You bring down 8. So now it is 28. So 5 table. 5 4s are 5 5s are 25. 5 6 are it will become 30. So you have to write smaller number. Okay. So 28 minus 25 is 3. Next step you bring down 5. It is 35. 5 7s are 35. Okay. So 35 minus 35 is 0. Next step you bring down 5. So 5 is 1 time, 5 1s are 5. So 5 minus 5 is 0. Next step you bring down 5. 5 1s are 5. So 5 minus 5 is 0. So this is your reminder and quotient is 15,711. Okay children, let us see the next sum. Thank you.